doesn't drive me. I'm not the guy to keep up
with my car. I'm here. At Turner's. Turner's is back there somewhere. I don't know if you can see it because it's in, but I'm here at Turner's. Let me turn this down. I'm at Turner's because, well, today I'm going to go shooting. It's a Sunday, so it's my shooting day. And my AR has no scope, has no sights, has no red dot, has no nothing on it. So, I totally forgot that I gave my friend back her sights, her iron sights on her, for her AR, that I borrowed. And, yesterday I pulled the gun out to look at everything and, lube everything up. I forgot there's no sights on it. Like, fuck. Alright, well, the shooting range I normally go to, I go to around noon to 1 o'clock in the afternoon, just so I can get all the, spots. Because people go there early, and they tend to leave around noon to go get lunch and go home, so I hit the later shift. And plus I like it when there's less and less people towards the end of the day. It gives me a little more peace to shoot a little more accurate. But yeah, I'm gonna go pick up my iron sight today. Here's the issue. A couple days ago I got a phone call from my bank saying I have credit card fraud. And I was like, yep, that whatever those two transactions that happened were not me. It was like a Venmo, like a transfer or something, but I don't have a Venmo. So Chase caught that for me and did a whole credit card fraud thing, canceled my card, and they're sending me a new one in a few days. Which means I can't go to the ATM to pull money out. I don't have cash on me. So what do I got to do? Some 1990s shit. I got to go with my checkbook. But I hope there is an issue because my address that is on my checkbook and the address that's on my ID are two different addresses. Same name, but different address. Now, I'm pretty damn sure there is no other Kimbo Kim in this world. That's a very unique name. If there is, they probably, us both, don't live in California if there is another Kimbo Kim. So, what a turner is, their gate hasn't opened up yet, but opened like 20 minutes, so I finished watching Kevin Hart's interview on Chelsea Lately on the Netflix, and then we'll see if I can get my new sight, hopefully a red dot. I'm assuming they don't have any aim points in stock, so I might have to end up getting like a Vortex or something. I don't know. I'm gonna see what they have in stock and then might make the best decision, and then we'll see what I got, and then might get a little footage of the drive up there, but it's nothing really interesting. The only thing is probably the view of like Magic Mountain or something, because it is in Santa Clarita. So yeah, see you guys in a minute. So I went to Turner's and I picked up the Aimpoint. They didn't have the H2, so I got the H1, kind of pretty much by necessity because I didn't have a sight or anything. And for the first time ever, I actually saw them have the Magpul MBUS Pros in stock. So I had to. They usually have the angled one in stock, but never the top mount, the straight one, so it had it. I had to buy it. I mean, I never see it in stock, so, and for some reason, online prices are more expensive, and there's shipping and handling. So, since this is a normal MSRP, I bought it. Fuck it. I'm in my new Subaru in Subaru conditions, and man, having this sunroof, oh my god, I love it. So big. But yeah, I got my sights. I can't wait to zero them in today, and then yeah, it should be fun. Alright, see you there. We'll be right back.
let them be a threat. And your village, you must protect them as well as direct them. Must keep yourself out of harm, out of danger. Witness, plain display, you see grads, way to move on. Truth, happiness is not acquired, and you won't find it for sale unless you in jail. Try to get a bail, bond, mentor, go and impose that bail. You would be happy as hell, you thought you was happy until that court that came. Couldn't abort that case, nobody to take your place. Family, home is at stake, 2 days for escaping it on the run.
So I'm gonna have to re-record. So basically what's going on is I took my Glock and my CZ apart, my PCR, and I was scared to shoot it because I didn't know if I put anything back right, because I'm not a gunsmith. I'm a newbie. This is my first time doing it, so I didn't exactly know. Let me put you down right here. I don't know what I'm doing, so I have, I'm learning by experience. So, I shot the guns and they turned out really, really well. All the parts I put on, worked. Everything was fully functional, and, for the CZ, the trigger job that I did, ended up working, and, everything was just fine. So, I was happy with that.
Is that a PO1?
No, it's a PCR.
Oh, hello.
I got the whole Cajun Gun Works trigger job, and then the
funny
flat hammer.
Buddy has the same thing, but the SPO1.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Cool.
Yeah, I took it out of the toolbox this morning. Oh, it's a lot of